Why are designers designing stuff that destroys the environment in its making and destroys the environment in its replacement? That first of all, we shouldn't be designing these things. Second of all, you know, we could design it with less difficult material, material that was easier to take out and use again in some other purpose, but we don't. We have these wonderful compound materials. We join wood and leather and aluminum and titanium and all this stuff together in a way that can't be taken apart. Even something like a milk carton that we all use, which is made out of cardboard, can't be recycled because it's covered by a plastic. Until we take the plastic off of it, yeah, there are some people who can remove it, but lots of the recycling places cannot separate the plastic from the cardboard. Why can't we do better than that? Look, this product may make us a lot of money, but it's evil for the planet. We must change it. We can't do that.